producing only more poverty in our inner cities.